hoping I could hold out the 16th radio because, hey, well, they say the hour's getting there. Bonnie's going to warm up another one. So we'll just go with this little guy. This is the Heathkit model GW22. Another one with the hardwired anti-type microphonium with the H in the middle of it. Only looks like kind of a whole pair of grainy glasses, the L-square type tapes there. Five channels, A through E, although, let's see, there's no meters on this thing, so it's just a very simple radio.
Yeah, but sometimes simple is a good thing. On first Heathkit tonight, of course, from Ben Harbor, Heathkit makers of all sorts of stuff, radios, televisions, test gear, and you put it together, they put it together, whatever. The Gulf Whiskey 22. Sounding good, Radio 14 at 957. And when we go alphabetically through the radios, the H's, we got a lot of great H radios, the Amaranth, the Heathkit, the Helicrafters, and probably a few more, but good to hear the GW22 give us another transmission.
A good deal, yep. Little radio, not all that much good, but hey, they're fun to operate, and close in the dark, that's the best thing about it. And with that, we'll go ahead and let anybody else get in there before the witching hour has passed.
Alright, getting it in. Under the wire, before the wire, yeah, you've got a radio that's warmed up.
Yeah, it's funny, during the daytime, the bands have not really been that good here the last couple of days. I kind of figured they would be. Been a couple of spots, sunspots out there, but nothing to say.
Yeah, we need one of